If you enjoy environmental policy, education, and law, then this is the ideal major for you. Welcome back, everybody, to day 41 of my 90-day challenge, where for 90 days I am highlighting a college major, letting you know what it's about, what courses to expect in college, and what are some of the career paths you can get into with these degrees. Today we're talking about environmental studies and sustainability, so let's get started. Environmental studies and sustainability looks at understanding the use and allocation of natural resources based on community engagement, sustainability, and the environmental justice. So how do environmental issues relate to public policy, management, ethics, or even economics? If you enjoy environmental policy, education, and law, then this is the ideal major for you. In terms of incentives, according to ZipRecruiter, the average pay with an environmental studies degree is about $57,000 a year, which translates to about $28 an hour. Does that sound like a good deal? Let me know by giving this video a thumbs up, and let's look at some of the courses to expect when majoring in environmental studies and sustainability. Courses for this major give you a good foundation in natural sciences and social sciences, and this is in relation to agriculture, natural resources, and sustainable systems. You can expect introductory courses in cell and molecular biology, organismobiology, general chemistry, ecological economics, economics, and courses in sustainability. Advanced courses for this major include grant writing and fund development, natural resources policy, social entrepreneurship, community food and agricultural systems, introduction to travel and tourism, and environmental planning and management. Depending on the school or program that you're in, you may choose to focus in a specific field. For example, at Michigan State, the core areas of study for this major are biology, soil science, community sustainability, tourism and recreation management, public policy and grant writing, natural resource management, and community food and agricultural system. In addition to courses, you may also be required to participate in undergrad research, independent study, or internships in order to graduate with a degree in environmental studies and sustainability. It is therefore always a good idea to talk to your academic advisor when you're planning out your classes so that you don't waste time and money taking unnecessary classes. Tuition and books can be very expensive. Still with me? Let me know by recording this timestamp in the comment section, and let's look at some of the career paths you can get into with a degree in environmental studies and sustainability. With a degree in environmental studies and sustainability, you can work in the education sector, work for the government, with your community, or even in a non-profit organization. Some of the job positions that require a degree in environmental studies and sustainability include management analysts, compliance officers, environmental policy lawyers or judges, environmental consultants, organic farmers, environmental scientists, or even environmental health sanitarians. You could also go to grad school and work your way to becoming an academic professor or research scientist. Do you know any environmental studies and sustainability student or graduate? How about sharing this video with them to show them that you know something about their major? If you enjoy my videos and you want to learn more about college majors, careers, and undergrad research tips, consider subscribing, especially if you're a Michigan State University student, because I use MSU resources as examples in most of my videos. Watch this video next, and I will see you all tomorrow as we discuss agribusiness management. Jacqify, out. I've been chilling, watching the ocean with you. Baby, up with a slow motion crew. And we up in our cloudlands when people change, but not us. And we just chilling.